your favorite mac and cheese recipe. Add cooked ramen noodles and 1/2 soup base.